like grown. Me. Look, can I just have something by myself? Everybody need one. You need one, your husband need one, your side man need one, your side bitch need one, his bitch need one, all of us need one. Let me take this gum out. Giving very much ghetto. I had eye surgery, so, ooh, my eyes are a little swollen. I don't wanna film this video, but let's just get to it. Hey loves, oh my God, you guys, it has been so long since I have filmed a collective haul. And you guys, I'm gonna warn you guys right now, this is going to be a lengthy video. This is about 3 months of shopping that I've done, and it's a little bad. It's a little bad. I'm not gonna even go into any particular order, you guys, because it's a lot. It's a lot. I'm literally embarrassed. Like, I had to take some stuff out. I've worn some stuff, y'all, that could not even hold out for me to film to show y'all. But y'all, I started with my purses first, but hold on. What y'all doing? Y'all, I have missed y'all so much. I miss y'all so much. I did an updated where I've been video, you know, everything, which will be, would that be up before or after? I promise you guys, it's up before this video. The link's below. Yeah, because I need to let y'all know where your girl been before I get on here and just be dropping videos on y'all. So, yes, your girl is back. I took some time off. Y'all know I be doing other shit. Like, I got a lot of stuff going on in my life right now. Thanks to the... Yes, so I think I'm gonna go ahead. So if y'all notice the background, yes, I redid the filming room, which used to be my office, but now I have my office set up in my bedroom. I wanted this room to be more of like my own space, just my personal space versus like office slash workspace, if that makes sense. So yeah, that is in the vlog. It's gonna be before this. So if you guys have not seen an updated life update video, if you guys have not seen the vlog, it will be in the description down below. If you guys want to see how I redid it and stuff like that, it will be in the vlog. This time I went more with the cream and golds because y'all know the kitchen is like creams and gold. And y'all know the theme of my house is like white, gold, and silver. That's it. I am such a minimalist type of person. I don't like a lot of clutter and stuff like that. And I'm gonna stop rambling, because if you are OG, you already know. But if you're new to my channel, my name is Miss Queen Nicholson. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Leave down some comments of some videos that you guys want me to do. Y'all know it's my favorite time of the year. I'm gonna go ahead and start with my purses. Guys, what I did was I kept my two shelves that I like to display my purses on. And I removed some of my older purses and I put some of the newer purses that, you know, I like to see when I walk in the room. Show y'all the new purses that I got. Some of them are not new. Some of them I've had for a while. Like I got for my birthday, Christmas, stuff I purchased for myself. Different gifts that I got throughout the year. I'm going to show you guys the purses I got first. Let me make sure I say this. I'm going to put a disclaimer out there because, you know, the ones in the back, girl, for the ones in the back. Not about all this stuff in one time. If y'all follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, which you should, I will know your girl be shopping. And you know, if you keep up with me on Instagram and Snapchat, which get first deals on everything, you will know I didn't purchase all this stuff in one time. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys my purse.
So out of my YSL bags, this one is the newest one right here. The Chanel's, the yellow one is new. Got that one for my birthday, y'all. Probably, it's been months ago, y'all. Then I got this new Fendi here, which is so gorgeous. I've wore one time. It's Fendi here. And then I got this Gucci bag, which Kalia wore on her birthday. I've never actually worn it, but she wore it. I got that Gucci one, I never wore it. This Gucci one, I never wore. The black one here, I think I got that for an anniversary gift. All of those are old. The tan one is the new one. So all the ones that I got, you guys, that I'm showing y'all now. But this one has to be one of my favorites. Love the gold detailing on it. It's just so cute. So pretty. And then probably not gonna wear this one until the summertime, but I think I'm going to start wearing this one today because it's just so gorgeous. Like, she is gorgeous. Gorgeous. Yeah, those are the new bags that I got.
Go ahead and show you guys some stuff I picked up from T-Mobile. If you guys are new to my channel and you don't know, if you've seen the vlog before now, I did purchase the iPhone 14 Pro Max from Apple. I did a pre-order while I was an Apple girl. Now y'all know I be having 2 or 3 phones, one for personal, one for business. I always upgrade like my assistant or you know, special people like that in my life. I ended up purchasing 2 more phones, but I had to get them from T-Mobile because Apple was sold out. So I do have the iPhone 14. This is the case for it. And this is the iPhone 14 Pro Max phone case. iPhone 14 is not for me. I picked it up for my assistant. I'll go ahead and show you guys real quickly. This is the black one, iPhone 14. They open it for me at the store. I don't even want to take it out because this is not mine. I purchased this for my assistant. It looks just like that. It's just black. And y'all know the little stuff that come in here. So I'm going to be giving her this probably this weekend. When I see her, she do not know that I purchased it. But you know, when people is good to me, you know, I like to be good to people. So this is for her, the 14. I don't know if she's gonna like this. This is something that I would wear. This is actually a phone case that I actually have. So, you know, I feel like this is cute and girly. So I got this for her. I actually picked up the iPhone 14 Plus. Girl, they got so many. They got the iPhone 14, the iPhone 14 Pro, the iPhone 14 Plus, and the iPhone 14 Pro Max. I'm filming on this phone right now to kind of see what the footage is going to look like if I want to use this as like a vlogging substitute. If I don't want to vlog with my camera, I just want to see the footage. That's why I'm using this phone. So y'all let me know in the comments down below how the footage looks on this video. But I did an unboxing and all of that in the vlog before this video. So I did get the red one. I have not even set it up yet. This by far has to be the best red that they came out with. This is going to be my business phone, and of course the bullshit that come in is the 14 pro 14 no girl. Look, all these A, B, C, D, E, F, motherfucking G's, y'all. This is the 14 Plus. I just picked it up the other day. I'm so childish. I picked up the Super Mario built-in 824 classic games, y'all. All my old school OGs, like, girl. So if you love Super Mario Brothers and stuff like that, you know, I just want to in and get the princess. And you know what I'm saying? Like, girl, this is it. This will be a really good Christmas gift because y'all know your girl love Christmas. So this will be a real good Christmas gift for someone. As y'all can see, this is what it looks like. End up getting the black Louis Vuitton shade side. I don't want to blind you guys, so I'm gonna hold it like this. Would I purchase another pair of these? No, simply because I don't think it fits the frame of my face. My hair is down, but when my hair was pulled back in a ponytail. But these were a little pricey. They did have the clear ones, I believe, came out. I wanted to get them. I got a pair of Gucci shades, like so. This is how they look. I always love the Gucci interior when you purchase something from the Gucci store. It's suede in the inside. This has got to be my favorite pair of glasses. This is the best pair of luxury glasses that I have. I would get these in literally every color. This is how they look. I love the soft nude design on it, as you guys can see. Line, you guys. But you can see like the little Gucci detail right here. It says Gucci right here. And girl, these shades just look really good. I don't want to put them on, but girl, y'all can kind of see the vision. Like, get into it. Let's get into it, honey. Okay. Like, girl, I can wear these today. And I kind of like these that's either nude or, and I'm sorry, y'all, my eye is hurting because if y'all watched the update and the vlog, I did have surgery. And my skin was cut at the bottom and the top. So, girl, my eyes is a little still swollen. I can look on camera and see my eyes is a little swollen over here. So, excuse that. This is one of my purchases. Love a nice, classy card holder. I just have four cards in here. I have my American Express right here. I have my ID card here. I just have two federal, this is my credit card with them, and this is my business. Like, this Fendi card holder is just giving what needs to be gave, and it's just really, really classy. I have shoes, core, perfumes. I think I want to do, you know what, let me do these two first before I forget they right in front of me. Where I want to put this, I saw this, it was cute. I got it from Hobby Lobby. It's a porch board. So yeah, I got that. And then I got this from Hobby Lobby as well, because one side is more on like the goldish nude. It just says welcome. And then I have a wreath I'm gonna show you guys that's gonna match this right here. I did get this pillow from, where did I get this pillow from? I don't know where I got it from. Wherever I got it from, it was $29. Love this texture, like this velvety suede texture. So it matches perfectly in here. So this is the pillow that's gonna go behind me. This is something I know I got off Amazon. I am redoing one of our guest bathrooms. You guys know we have four bathrooms, girl. Girl, four. I wanna redo one of the bathrooms. I have some stuff in there already that sort of look like this. But to me, this looked more, you know, cleaner, because this one was white and silver. I was like, yes. So you could put like shampoo, conditioner, and body wash here. So then I went to Bath & Body Works, y'all. I did pick up two marshmallow fireside. These are some of my favorite candles in the fall and winter from Bath & Body Works. More than this, I just burned some of them already, y'all. And I like the clean look of the candle. I don't really like candles that have like a lot going on, because it's just not gonna go with like the decor. Even if it's just a candle burning, I like everything to literally match. Cleansing hand soap. So if you guys follow me on Instagram, you have seen me do a little unboxing. These perfumes that were sent to me from the company from London off the 5th Scent. Now, you guys, I do have a coupon code. It will be put across the screen right here. Do not be alarmed, ladies and gentlemen. Just because they're located in London, girl, I got the tea for you. You can order from them, you guys, and get your perfumes, sprays, and stuff like that within 5 days. Yes, 5 days. And like I said, I will keep my coupon code below, and it's only going to work for you guys, for my viewers. Let's get into it. This is how they come packaged, you guys. This one is called Oud Sakura. This is how it come packaged. It comes with a magnetic top. So good. It's just nice and clean and sexy. Like, this is a fragrance that I could wear every day. You guys know I'm not good at describing scents. It's either a hit or a miss. Between 1 and 10, I'm going to give this a 10. Because I literally could wear this scent every day. If you like sweets with just a hint of masculine in underneath it, the masculine is not very strong. It's right at the ends. And when I tell you, you can tell I've worn a little bit. Longevity on it is all day. All day. And I can say it about every hint that I have, except two, because I think I haven't opened two. Follow me on Instagram. I had opened a few on Instagram, and y'all, this is very, very sexy to me. You could wear this to work, you can wear this to school, you can wear this on a date night. This is an all-in-one. Some fragrances I will only wear on a date night. Some fragrances I will only wear if I'm going to a business meeting, to walk in like you own the company. And I have one in here, the girl. You gonna walk in them like you own the company, okay? You guys, the next one is called Tiffany Zaymore. Very clean, very fresh. Has like a citrus underneath it. It's definitely a go for me. If you're someone and you don't like to do blind buys, I love doing blind buys. It opens up my smell to different fragrances that I may not have, and it can either be a hit or a miss. If it's a miss, just send it back. This one, it's giving. Trust my nose. Go ahead and pick up the Tiffany Zaymore. So the next one I have is called 66th Avenue. You giving Baccarat. I think 66th Avenue is my favorite one. simply because you guys know Baccarat is my one of my signature scents. Now this one I have not opened. It's spelled J-A-W-H-A-R-A. I would have to give this one like an 8 because it's something underneath here not familiar with. I have not tested this one out to know the longevity of this one. I'll give this one an 8. And this next one is called Princess. This is my mom's and Kalia's favorite. This is the one, I'm for sure this is the one that her and Kalia just loved. It's crazy because Kalia is 19 and my mom is 60 something. And they both love this fragrance. So like I said, it's for younger, middle, and older people. Definitely rate this a 10. It just smells really, really clean, really fresh. And this is something I would definitely wear out on a date. Very welcoming. And to me, this is something I would wear in the fall and winter time. Jasmine Miss Reyes. This one has rose in it. Really a rose type of person. This one is giving just rose. I'm not a rose type of person. I would have to give this one like a 6. They also have fragrances like these, like the little mist. And this is just called vanilla. And you guys, it smells just like vanilla. If you just want to throw on something that's not so pricey, I would definitely try some of these. These are very, very strong. As you guys can see, I've actually used quite a bit since I received it. I have a 2-room spray. This one is more of like a masculine smell. So I'm definitely going to give this one to my son. How it looks is how this one looks. Lavender in here, and it's also some vanilla in here. Everything that I received from the Fifth Scent, you guys, like I said, they are in London. Check them out. I am so excited because I do work with them. Let me use my coupon code to save some money off. If you're someone and you're looking to get someone a gift or anything like that, these are great gifts to give someone, especially for Christmas. You guys, we have Nike. These are one of my favorite pair of shoes. They are called the Nike Air Presto. This has got to be my 3rd or 4th pair. It's your Nike shoe. It's the details for me. It's the comfort for me. The way these shoes feel like you're not even wearing no goddamn shoe. Very light on your feet. Now when you look at this shoe, it probably look like it's a heavy shoe because it has so much detailing on it. But girl, go to the store and get you a pair of these. Like, these shoes is everything. It's the orange for me. I can go to the doctor's office. I can go to the mall. I can go anywhere and everywhere I go. People always tell me these shoes are cute. It has a Nike logo here. The Nike logo on the side. Right here, I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see that right there. And then this is how the inside of the shoe looks. This shoe is so freaking comfortable. I went on the UGG website the other day, girl, and I was just shopping for Christmas gifts for people. And girl, I got me a few. And this was actually a pair of shoes Kalia wanted to wear to work. Y'all know she's the manager at her job. They look, just say it's UGG at the bottom. So cute. Very cute and comfortable for her to wear to work. I have another pair of UGGs. These are mine. I actually did purchase the hats. I actually purchased 2 hats. That's with the little top on it. Just says UGG right there. That nice black look right. And that's the reason why I purchased the hat for the UGG logo on the side. It's short. This is how they look. Just a nice little pair of UGGs when you finna ready to go, girl. Just throw them on. This is how the shoe look, girl. Let me tell you something. This olive green is giving what needs to be gave. I get it to match, girl. The jacket right there that I got from Fashion Nova, honey. Look at this shoe. This shoe just screams fall, winter. Is it giving what it needs to be gave? Yes, it's giving what needs to be gave, girl. If you don't like it, girl, okay, it's my shoe, okay? Look at this shoe. Look at the texture of this shoe. The distress on this shoe right here. Like, it's looking like it's dirty, but it's not. Girl, look at this. The cream at the bottom. The UGG right here in that same little, like, distressed look right here, honey. Then this is how the back looks. It goes into, like, that two-tone. Girl, this giving what needs to be gave. Okay? And then it just has this zipper on the side, girl. Then in the front, this is how it looks. This is a cute shoe for a man or a woman. I probably got this out the men's section. I don't give a fuck. This one, girl, look at this shoe. This shoe is so freaking cute for the fall and winter time. This is the coat that I got to match those shoes. has like little stuff on the sides and stuff like that. The black on top. I like the orange inside, like this cute orange over here. I thought it was so cute. Picked up this coat from Fashion Nova. It looks just like, I know my son plays football, so it's giving very much football sporty look. Like on the varsity, because my son has a jacket like this on varsity, because y'all know he's a senior. Y'all be seeing on Snapchat and Instagram. I like the neck part of it as well. Here's another one. I had to give me a black one. This is how it looks right here. Freaking cute. You can wear this with jeans or leggings. So cute. So I love the neck part on this. I just got some clear little heels. I saw these on Fashion Nova and I was like, girl, yes, because it's clear. So this will literally match anything. I'm a bigger girl, honey, so girl, I gotta have a little heel, okay? I thought this shoe was really, really cute. It has like the clear on the side, and I have a black outfit that I wanna wear with these. So this is exactly why I got those. How cute is this shoe? It's clear with the nude in the front, the nude in the back, the clear heel, which is big enough to support all this meat. Girl, these shoes was calling my name, honey. Girl, all of them was calling my name. This is a really cute shoe. I love the clear right here that makes the shoe look like it's broken up. And then I love me a clear strap. Even though that little baby, girl, that little baby toe be eating the hell out of your baby toe over here. I love me a shoe that kind of like tie up like right here. But this one straps up right here. As y'all can see. Ain't this... Tell me this shoe ain't cute, y'all. I have a red dress that I want to wear with these. And this is why I got them. These are all the shoes that I got. So I did an order with Zara so long ago. I don't even remember what I bought. The Ebony Wood. It was $19.90. I got Red Temptation. I had the Ebony Woods candle, as y'all can see. Girl, I already used it. I got another Ebony Woods candle here. Two Ebony More Woods candles. And they smell absolutely amazing. If you haven't seen them, this is how the candles look. This is how they look. Nice, clean, and simple. So I forgot a pair of shoes, y'all. I got these. These are the Dunk. They black and white. Another pair of these. Got these from Flight Club, which pretty much we get all our shoes from because you're guaranteed to find them on Flight Club. I'm not going to use this for olive oil and vinegar. I'm actually going to put this in the kitchen by my Keurig and put my syrups in it when I make my coffee. And I got this from Amazon, I know for sure. It's no bitching in my kitchen, okay? This one just says F the dishes. And I ordered this acrylic rag holder because I don't like a lot of stuff on my cabinet in my kitchen. It just, oh, it don't do it for me. I know how I wanna put this in my kitchen. So you know how you have the K-cup holder, clear, which is gonna go perfectly for what I need it for. You just put your K-cups right there. And then I just have another tripod here for like when I go live, because sometimes I be wanna go live, but I don't be wanna hold no phone, child. What is this? Straws with the straw cleaners. It's for the type, love the wood on top of here. Ain't that just the cutest thing ever, child? You to clean out the straws. Thing right here. It's my Teflon bag. I literally forgot. Wow, I ordered this for $16.22. So this was actually probably a birthday gift I got to myself. So this is the Teflon bag. If you never had a Teflon bag, this is how it comes packaged in a brown box. This is how it, this is the color I got because I just thought this was so cute. I actually have a pair of tennis shoes, this exact color that I wanted to wear. Also, I got the smaller one. I only wanted to wear this with an outfit. This is how little it is. And plus, it's a black owned company, girl, so why not? And it was only $162. The rose gold color is so freaking cute. Do y'all see this? Pick up a few lashes. Different one. Also picked up the Butter Bum Gloss. This is Fairy, and this one is, oh yeah, these are both the same. This is the gloss that I wear all the time on my lips. Then I also picked up this cup. It just says throwing shade. Pick this little bowl thing up in this, and then it just goes like that. I did pick that up from Z Gallery. And I also picked up these two pieces from Z Gallery. Aren't these just the cutest things ever? Table I purchased. table has like a little bit of marble in it right here. This is giving. It matches perfectly in this room. Next we have House of Siage. Y'all know how I feel about them. I got, I think, about 8 bottles of House of Siage. Y'all know this is how it's come packaged. Just like that. I am a sucker for House of Siage packaging, y'all. Because, girl, it's the packaging for me, honey. Like, girl, look at this. Love the Swarovski crystals in each one. Like, girl, look at this. Perfection. They have some of the cutest packaging. Like, if I was not into collected perfumes, I would literally just keep their packaging. Is the green one, Passion El Amor. This one, you guys can see. Also have this one right here, which is not the same one that I have, even though it looks red. It's more of like a peachy tone. My friend bought me this Hipster Oud from Zara. It's like that. This fragrance I've wore already. My friend actually got this for me, I believe, for my birthday. I'm not even sure. Friend Akrisha, shout out to my friend Akrisha. This is called Hipster Oud. Like I said, the bottle is so cute. I can't wait to put it on my so cute, simple, and it just smells really, really good. This is an everyday fragrance. And my daughter, she actually liked this. My daughter actually liked Ouds, actually more than me. So it smells really, really good. Thank you, bitch. I will never, ever stop buying Good Girl, because, girl, I just feel like you just can't miss with Good Girl. And, girl, the bottles just be giving what needs to be gave. This is how I'm packaged. And if y'all can see, I done bust this open. And I done wore this, like, shit, 10 times. Can y'all see that little dent in it right there? But just look how cute. Look how cute this is. And you ain't got to worry about if it smells good, because, girl, it's giving what needs to be gave. So, yes, I love it. You can't see, like, it has, like, little glitter on it. So, this is definitely going down at the bottom with the rest of my Good Girl. This is about 7 bags from Neiman Marcus, and I need to stay the hell up out of it. So, if y'all follow me, y'all know I love me some Valentino. But when this one came out, I don't know when it came out, I had to get it. And it is called the Coral Fantasy. Girl, if you ain't got this, go get it. Why? Because it ain't number like $100. You're $100, sis. Look at that. I done put a little bit of dent in it already. Just a little bit of dent, girl. Just a little bit. You see it? Just a little bit of... My friend actually wants this. If she don't have this for Christmas, I think I'm gonna get this for her, because, like, we be spoiling each other good. Me and my friends be spoiling each other good, okay? And then I have 2 Mancera. I was actually gifted these. One is called Instant Crush, which, girl, I done put a dent in this. It's a dent in this, sis. It's a dent in this Instant Crush. And this one is called Roses Greedy. And, bitch, let me tell you something. It's good, girl. This Instant Crush, to me, literally could be almost a Baccarat dude. It's dead on. Like, girl, you have to smell it. So, yeah, I did get 2 of these. These were actually gifted to me. So, then I got the Cartier. This is the Cartier. I want to go back and get another one of these because it smells so freaking good. And I didn't know the bottle was going to be this little. Like, the bottle is kind of small. Of course, I got the Baccarat 540. This is the body oil. I do have the hair mist, and I also have, girl, a bottle. And I think I actually got another bottle in here, because, girl, Baccarat is my go-to fragrance. I'm liking some, don't to each its own, but, girl, it's my go-to. I'm only going to wear the hair mist with the fragrance. So, yeah. So, I got that. This is a repurchase because I just love the way it smells. You guys are not going to be able to see the name. This is the Feminine Pareil. Of this scent. Like, it's so clean and fresh and sweet. Clean, fresh, and sweet. Like, you're gonna get ate up if you wear it, sis. If you wanna get ate up, this what you want to wear, sis. This one, it smells so good. And I just love all their packaging. Like, girl, I got some of these on my counter. It's insane. Here's another repurchase. Amaris. Them. This is the body oil. I ran out of the body oil and I also ran out of the fragrance. I have this as well over here. So the body cream for the Baccarats right here. I ran out of that. I had to go get some more of that. And I feel like, honestly, if you wear this, you really ain't even gotta put on the perfume, because girl, it gives what needs to be gave every time, okay? Didn't I tell y'all? Is a repurchase every time. This has to be like my fifth or sixth bottle. I can't even get it out of here. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, that's it. That's all. There it is right there. It's my signature go-to. Something new. If y'all saw, I got this the day it came out. This is 724. And see, you don't have to overspray Maces Francis at all. One or two sprays, that's it for me. It's so light. It has a citrus in here. Almost smelled like some type of berry and a pineapple almost. It smells really, really good to me. Day I went and picked it up, I wore this. And when I tell you guys, the longevity on this for my body chemistry was all day. Dry down is so much better than when you first spray it. So your initial smell is gonna smell almost like it's too much citrus, but let it die down and come back to it a little later. Everywhere I went, people was telling me I smell good. In a drive-thru at Starbucks, at the mall, when I got my nails taken off, this was one of my most complimented scents. And if you guys want me to do a top 10 most complimented scents, I will do that for you guys. Remember earlier in the video, I told y'all that I had a new scent that I absolutely love, and it's probably gonna be in my top three fragrances with my Baccarat and my Bon Amour. Girl, look at this. This is the Apple Brandy by Kilium on the Rocks. I have had the fragrance. I can't remember which one it was, but girl, it wasn't this one. Bitch, this smells so good. Like a fine ass businessman and his wife. That's what it's giving me. Like, can I have a both of y'all? That's what it's giving me. Like, man and woman, something very sexual and very romantic. And it's like just a night of good loving. This is what this is giving me. Like, it's giving me like sexy. It's giving me like grown. It's giving me like me. This smells so good. I let my husband smell it. Girl, he want a bottle. Now look, can I just have something by myself? Because this is giving, everybody need one. You need one, your husband need one, your side man need one, your side bitch need one, his bitch need one, all of us need one, okay? This is what this is giving me. Now, if you don't believe me, go smell it. And then let me know what you think, because girl, smells so good. Like, I'm going to give me another bottle. Like, I'm going to go get me another bottle of this, because it's so good. It's so good. Like, I can rave about it. It's so good. Bitch, it's, girl, let me move on. Her right here. I'm gonna just see her there for the rest of the video, because she good. Girl, look. Then I have another smaller one. I'm not sure what's in here. What's in here? Valentino, and I have two Valentinos. This one is a real because I ran out of these. It's the Core Fantasy, but it's the black one. So to me, this is more, y'all see I have the other Core Fantasy and the other one. To me, this one is a little more masculine to me. So what I do is I spray this one first. Yes, because it's giving him and her, okay? And when I say him and her, like that apple brandy, when you go somewhere, you're going to get stopped by men and women. Mm-hmm. Like when I leave a Baccarat, 50% of men ask me what I got on. When I walk by them, 50% of women ask me. So that's when I say him and her, that's what I mean. This is giving him and her. Very, very sexy smell, very grown. It's giving you woman and man, unisex, you know what I'm saying? It's giving me, you know, a woman can wear this and get as many compliments as a man can as well. But I like to mix it. If you know, you know, okay? This is my go-to perfume. And I say this, and I can say it again and again and again and again. This is my favorite one. It's probably my 7th or 8th bottle of this. I got one over there now. And when it gets 50%, girl, give me another one. That's just how much I love it. More Neiman. So this is the body cream. Of course, this is how they come. And this is, man, this just smells so good. This is the bottle. I wear something. I'm going to wear all the same smells unless it's a fragrance. I'm going to, you know, mix it. But as far as like the lotion, the perfume, and the body oil and the hairspray, all that's going to be in the same family. This is another repurchase because I ran out. This is the Perfume de Marly. Y'all know I love myself some perfume. Perfumes de Marly, honey. This is how it looks. Smells amazing. I already know what it smells like. This is another repurchase. Even though the packaging on this is white, the bottle is clear. Smells amazing. My husband loves this one. Company called Glam LA. These are gorgeous. Next, we have these right here. This is a pair of Chanel inspired hoops. So cute. They're gold. It's an inspired like Cartier. So cute. This is silver. These look, aren't these so cute? And then these right here are so cute. I'm actually gonna wear this with a dress I got from Fashion Nova. These Christian Dior inspired earrings in gold. This is my favorite, you guys. This is the Chanel gold inspired, you guys. And this is so cute. Look at that. So freaking gorgeous. Oh my God, the camera is not picking this up. Oh my God, it's so pretty in person. Like party time, Christmas party vibes. This pink is so gorgeous. These are the black pair. So gorgeous and sexy with that gold in there. Girl, this is a statement piece. Oh, that is so cute. Oh, girl, yes. I went to Hobby Lobby to pick up my favorite fall candle, which is called Buttery Pumpkin. I think I picked up like 7. It's called Heartland Harvest. And I bought this one because it smells like fall. So I got that one, which I might put that one in here. Picked up some jewelry, but girl, Halloween is over. I was gonna wear these for Halloween, but it's over. And I actually forgot I had them back here. I picked up this jewelry here. These are so cute. So yeah, I picked them up. And then I picked up this hat. So freaking cute to me is the texture of it. You know, I have a like Olivia Pope long peacoat. We're gonna see the Christmas lights, and I can envision this with this hat on. So I got the hat. I just picked up this little, I don't know, like this little sweater. And I like the fact that it had a hoodie on. It's kind of long, as you guys can see. Just something I need if it gets a little chilly outside. Something to wear to like the movies or something, because y'all know it's really cool in the movie theater. This little throw, little jacket thing, whatever. I thought it was really cute. It had like the slit on the back, like long sleeves. I like how it's like simple on the end. It's not like tie up, little collar on it. Then I picked this up. This one right here is used to put on the side where you want the dishes to dry on. So what I would do is, if I was washing dishes, the dishes on this side that's clean, when I rinse them, I'll sit it on top of here and they'll dry and just put them up. And then you have like a removable caddy here to sit like the cloths in and stuff like that. The reef I purchased because I wanted to kind of make my own. And then that's how it's gonna look. This dishcloth, it say, "You are the pumpkin to my spice." So that was cute. And just says fur mama. And it has like the little doggy prints in it. So cute. Like, I need another damn mug. Let my husband tell it. So these are the wine glasses that I purchased for four. I love the shape of these wine glasses when I'm having company over. And these were $19.99. This is a very sexy glass to me. I would definitely drink, you know, like an alcoholic beverage in these. So freaking cute. And $9.99. Remember earlier I was telling you guys that I was gonna put my syrups in those containers that look like it's for an oil. This is what I'm gonna use. I got these from Home Goods. This is the vanilla and this is the caramel. This is what I use when I want to make me like a coffee beverage or whatever. This was so cute and simple. I'm gonna put this in my kitchen. It was only $9.99. I like the concrete texture of this vase. Last, I have this little gold tray. I think I'm gonna sit these syrups on here in the clear container. And last, you guys, I have my sign right here that I've had for months that says CEO Boss Energy. I actually work with this company. They sent it to me. I'm actually gonna put it up somewhere. And I'm not sure exactly where I wanna put it up at, but I designed this myself. I didn't want it to be too big. When I designed this, this room was gray and like a blush pink. I wish I had got it in clear or white. Now the room is cream, gold, and white. But I'm gonna make it work somehow in here. You guys enjoyed this collective haul. I know it seemed like a lot of stuff, but you guys have to remember, this is a collective haul. These are items that I purchased within 3 to 4 months. Go splurge all at one time, girl. Cause like, on this channel, we ball on the budget, okay? So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Please follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. Snapchat gets purchases on everything. And yeah, definitely leave some comments down below, some videos you guys would like me to do for you guys. And stay tuned, cause I have more content coming for you guys. Like I said, turn your notification bell on so we're notified every time I post a video. Let me know if you guys liked any of the items that I showed. Let me know if you guys have any of the fragrances and what would you rate some of the fragrance in the video. Don't forget to check out the 5th Scent. Use my coupon code, girl, and get you some smell good, honey, so you can get ate up, okay? So that's pretty much it, you guys. Bye.